long time ago. Let's not go with the dates. Long time ago. Even before I had my first movie selected in Cannes, I received a prize that was given to young newcomers actresses at the time.
First time I went to Cannes was in 2011. The Tree of Life and Take Shelter were playing there. And it really was my introduction to the industry. And I heard that Isabel was at Cannes, so I actually was trying to stalk her so I could meet her. And then we became friends. Yeah. I made her be my friend.
It wasn't difficult.
Yeah, the best thing for me about having a film playing Cannes probably would be, I mean, you're surrounded by incredible actors and filmmakers. And musicians.
Everything is exciting in Cannes. It's always a wonderful thing and surprise to have one of your movies being selected in Cannes. Having said that, you have to be prepared for any reaction in Cannes. But that's the beauty of it.
You tried for the first time
doing a photo session together.
Yes. That is true. Our first photo session.
Yeah. We've been filming together.
And when the film came out, we were talking about doing a photo session,
but the
schedules never happened.
So here we are in the middle of it.
Yeah. How loud the photographers are, because there's a lot of screaming, and they're screaming your name, and they all want you to look at the lens, and there's hundreds of lenses. Mm. And the first time I was really like, what is happening here? Now it makes me laugh a little bit.
The public might think that it's great, it's wonderful, it's exciting, and it's, in fact, that's what it is, I have to say. It's not always easy. It's also a lot of pressure, so many people, can be a little scary. Above everything, most pleasurable, I think. Mm-hmm. It's a big ritual, and it celebrates something that we love doing.